Papa Chote.
Honestly, dude, like,
ready when you are. Thanks for asking us to play XBCX. It means a lot, it really does. We're all probably gonna go anyway.
Yeah, we are all gonna go, even if we were not gonna play. But we are very grateful for everyone that's here. Clarity, you know, last show. But more importantly than them being a great band, they're fucking great friends. So, we're gonna miss you guys, but hey, you're still gonna be a part of our lives.
Thank you. Yeah.
There's a lot of really cool shit said during the pauses of that, so there's not really much more to say. It really is. Like, thanks really for inviting us on XBCX Fest. The shit that you guys did today, it's done right, and thank you. Like, we appreciate the shit out of it, even if we weren't playing.
We don't want a 6-string, we want a 7-string. Ruben, where are you? We want your 7-string. I'm kidding.
Wait, could MJ use my 6-string and could I use his 7-string?
Yeah. Oh, don't put me like that.
I guess. You guys beat me to the punch.
We're not a hardcore band, but we gotta compensate. But in all seriousness, Chris mentioned that he's not a hardcore. Clarity isn't a hardcore band, but and neither are we, but any of these types of events that we're invited to, we're gonna play. We love them, and we're glad that you're here.
Yeah.
Come on, MJ, it's gotta be like 10:35 right now. This is actually Vitamin Water and Chorus. I'm starting a new thing, like a reverse clipping.
Bullshit.
It's all real. Everything I say I put on Facebook really happens. Go to strip clubs with Artie Trejo all the time.
Do you want to play? Which one do you want to play?
That's like the, didn't happen last night, but the stream popping, it's been happening a lot. It's letting you know, Papa.
We need to cut that down.
I actually like how David said before, like how he mentioned about shows 10 years ago. That's funny, I was probably at a lot of those shows. Like, David's 24, but I'm 27. So 10 years ago, I was 17. And yeah, like, it's not exaggerated, it's exactly like he said. Like, it's true. Like, there'd be like tons of people there just to like look cool, and it was fucking weird. And then like, when there is like a disruption of venues and shit, and then, you know, you had to kind of go the DIY route. They were all really clueless. Like, I remember being in a band and, like, someone, like, bands not mentioned or whatever, like, Soma, I'm just gonna say it. Like, some of those dudes had another, band, and then, like, I would just do shows, like, wherever, like, oh, like, what guy's playing here, the house, like, whatever, and then it's like, they would ask me for shows and shit. And then, like, Mike asked, like, oh, if he could be along every step of the way so he could know how to do it, and I was like, sure. And then he was like, damn, like, I didn't know it took that much. Like, a big part of DIY is, like, the first step is, like, the big one. It's, like, begging people to, like, let you use their space. Like, that's, like, what it's DIY is mainly. Shit. And shut up. I'm talking. Shut up. And it's, like, yeah, and it's, like, the venue has its needs, the band has its needs and everything. Yeah, it's all that. They didn't know it. I don't know. It was this interesting observation and an interesting thing David mentioned, and this shit's sincere, so thank you. I do feel bad about it. it's almost done. I think it's almost done, is it? I don't know.
No!
Damn, Clarity last show, that's crazy. That was a really badass last show.
Fuck yeah.
And I think we're all on the same fucking page about it. Like, it was a cool show. And like, this thing's cool because it's like an excuse for all of us to like come and hang out. I'm sorry that we all fucking see each other, so fighting in between and shit. But yeah, like it was a cool last show, but it's just damn, it's like, it is the last show, it's nuts. Like, it fucking does. There wasn't really anything cool to say, I was just saying. Silly song. Oh shit. Stupid pedal.
I'll do a white zombie cut if you guys want.
Do it!
For 20 seconds.
Fucking do it! Fucking do
no
it!
No kidding.
I knew you were kidding.
Thank you.
mentioned before, but we have merch, so it's in the back corner. I will give you a hug or something.
Nice, all nice. Thanks for sticking around for real.
After party at JJ's, right?
Yeah.